To record a new purchase order, go to Purchases Command Center, Purchases Register. Go to the Orders tab. Click New Order. Under the status of order, the color is yellow. Select a supplier. Let's click just on Pingyuan and click Use Supplier. So now, if you want, you can amend the credit terms to net 30. Click terms, change in a given number of days, balance due day 30. Click OK. You may then enter the order. Proceed to click record. You have successfully recorded a new purchase order. Thank you for watching this video.